Hello guys, Yellow Tintoto is here. So today we're gonna play GTA5. Guys, you know how turtles like the friend of Alex Brown, Greyhound, some gladiator. Who's watching this? I think you know them already, because I know. Like when I was watching Alex Brown's video, there's like live stream or something. Yeah, I keep on commenting.
Wait, guys. Sorry guys, sorry for keeping you waiting. So yeah, let's play GTA.
It's been so long, and it's still 80. That's all, yeah. What I'm saying, guys, it is 80. Yellow swirl pajamas and smoking jacket. What's that supposed to be? Oh man, this GTA is so crazy. So, guys, before I play online GTA, but it's only for 2 days. It's not really that kind of fun, though. And it's my character, Franklin. Yeah, Franklin. And my 3 characters. What's that? You'll be happy to hear. Okay, like that one. Okay, this one. Oh no. The most legendary rock club in town. Let me try this one. Okay, okay, see, see. Okay. Let's call. Never for the hangout. You can hang out with him. Oh man. I'm so bad at driving. Just waiting or something. Yeah. It's just like a little bit or something. Yeah.
Then I'm gonna stop. Okay, I'll be here soon.
Let's do this. Let's call Michael. But you can hang out with him for a while, because we never hang out with him for so long time. Yeah. Come on. Let's do this. And we're gonna rob a bank. What? I didn't call him. How's that supposed to be? Is that a glitch? Yeah, I think it's a glitch. Yeah. I don't know how I do it, but did they call him? Man, like before earlier, I was just like watching play Call of Duty. Another one. Let me guys see. We're gonna rob a bank, guys. And yeah, we're gonna rob a bank.
don't know. That's the, I know it's that. So Franklin's abilities about like slow motion at diving, and Michael, that's Michael. Michael is slow motion, like not at diving, everything. And Trevor's ability, like he's getting stronger. That's Trevor, and forget about that. That's my online character. I never played it before because it's only for 2 days, and I have to pay at like $17.99. How's that supposed to be? Your filmy brothers? Huh? Your filmies? Brothers? You film me? Let's do this. Oh man! I'm sorry, but I'm really bad at driving, guys. I'm really sorry, I'm really bad at driving. Oh man. What did I just do? So guys, if you don't know that there's what do you call this? 3 hidden places in GTA. 1 in the maze bank, in top of the maze bank, and in the and down of the maze bank, and near the beach, like there's like gelatin or something. And this is Lamar. Yeah, Lamar. Let's see if we can have. Let's see if we can have 4 of them. Wait for a minute. Oh, come on, he's busy? Of course, we're going. Here, what am I doing here? Wait, this. Let me take first. No, let's just go in the Los Santos International Airport. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, a good taxi. I'm waiting for a taxi. Oh, come on! Seriously? What happens? Oh, man! Oh, man, it's getting crazy. Oh, man. It is getting crazy. What is happening, brothers? Oh, let's just go to the beach. Get out of there. Yeah, get out of there, you dumbhead. Come on, guys, let's go. Let's do this. Hey, this is all good. So, yeah. Let's do this. Oh, my taxi. I need a taxi. I really need a taxi. I really, really need a taxi. Let's go for the waypoint. Let's do this. Let's just skip, guys. Let's skip. Yeah, let's skip. Let us skip. Let us skip. Skip is skip. Okay. So, guys, if you don't know, I'm a Filipino. Filipino's language are Tagalog. You wanna fight? There. Guess you, do you want to see my secret place? I have a minigun. I have a bazooka. I have what about this? Grenade launcher. Oh man! I just put them on fire. I think we're almost there. I believe that we're almost there. Oh man! I feel sorry for that guy, I guess. Oh man!
So you can just I can just upload another video here about showing you my secret thing. Yeah, I guess if we don't find, we don't never find the taxi, I guess we just have to finish this video right now. Yeah, so I guess, yeah. Oh man, I feel sorry for driver. I also feel sorry for Michael. Franklin, yeah. Lucas of Mexico. And Mexico are afraid of guns, yep. Oh man, this car is so slow. I wish it is near somewhere. Where is the P? Oh man, that's too far. I can't go there by myself, like in this car, because this car is more, it's slower. And guys, if you don't know, but I usually ride motorcycles because I like motorcycles, they're speedy. And in my garage, as you can see, there are lots of motorcycles. There's also cars or something. And you can also buy from the internet. Let's buy from the internet. Here. Is that me? It just looks like my car. I usually buy this kind of things. Oh man, yeah. I think my garage is full. Oh man. Oh, that was a long time. It's a new record. Now I can truly take you to a secret place. Get my way, you dumbheads. Oh, come on, get out of my way. See what I mean? Yeah. You have to shoot the floor so that they can know if you're going the right way, because see, if you see a smoke, that means it is fine. But if there's a smoke, if there's no smoke, you can fall down. Yep, this is the thing. It's good, right? You can just go, like you can hide here. You can hide here, guys. You can hide here. Watch this. Oh, guys, look at me. I'm flying. Yeah. Oh, man. I'm under the world. So guys, bye.